Have you been learning a lot while you've been here?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part of college for kids so far?
Power poetry.
And why is that?
Because our teacher is really fun and funny, and the poem you write is really fun.
Well, right now we're learning how to edit, and we learned how to work audio and record and all that stuff when you're making a film.
We got different supplies and then we all had to try and make a solar oven and see who could roast the best marshmallow.
You get to like make Legos come to life, and Legos to me are like a part of my life and I've loved to build them. Okay. And I just think it's really cool.
What kind of poems are you
learning? Like haiku, complain, free verse, slam, and yeah.
I really liked filming a short play or a short movie in our lights, camera, action class. That was really fun.
We were learning about like how some people have a disease, I'm not sure what it's called, to where like when you listen to music you can see colors. So after we learned a lot about that, we got to have a dance party.
We did one where we had paper and we had a bunch of different droppers, and so we used them, and when we put them together they would make a different chemical reaction, like they would change color or they would bubble or they would smell funny or something, so we had to write about that.
We did learn about Artie, the mascot.
Yeah.
For Ames. He is a hardware, and looks like an armadillo.
Well, today we are going to be on the radio, and then tomorrow I believe we are doing some more editing and running the audio room and cameras a little bit more.
We have been learning how to interview people and find solutions to their problems.
I've learned a lot about plants in this class because we dissected flowers yesterday, and then I learned a lot about like being a director while filming other plays, so like you get to do like quiet on set, and then you get to do the countdowns and switch over from camera to camera.
Getting to cook stuff.
What have you cooked?
Ice cream 2 times, butter once, and an omelet.
Well, today we got to go on the radio, which is pretty fun, so I think that.
Yeah, are you learning a lot?
Yeah.
And what's been going on with the chicks?
We get to watch them hatch in the incubator. And there was two that hatched a couple days ago, I think yesterday or the day before. And then 2 hatched last night. So now we have 4 and there's a couple more. And there's 2 hatching right now, so there might be 6.
There's so many different classes that you can take here because I only thought there was like 1 or 2, but no, there's tons of different activities, and then you can try something new each year.
And are you making a lot of friends while you're here?
Yeah, I am.
Good stuff. Thank you.